Well, this fire started on this side of the duplex. That's according to the fire chief. And looking up, you'll see there's heavy damage, particularly to that top floor. Then the fire spread over to the unit to the right, causing heavy damage to that. And that's not all. The flames were so bad, they ended up jumping and attacking this home that sits to the left. And this home sits several feet away from this duplex. Michelle Schmuck, in tears as a firefighter, handed her one of her most prized possessions, a photo that belonged to her grandmother.
Before she passed away, she told me when I got my first place that I could take this picture. And so I did, and I've always treasured this picture because it means so much to me.
The photo, a little bit wet but salvageable after this early morning fire. Schmuck tells me she woke up to a commotion, thinking it was her son and his friend, until she looked out the window and saw bright orange flames.
I was at the door screaming for the boys to come on, and John, the neighbor, was pounding on the door, "Come on, guys, come on, you have to come out now. It's serious, come out now."
Once everyone, including the dog, was out safe, Schmuck broke down.
I was in disbelief because I've seen so many house fires this past weekend. Kept thinking, oh gosh, what would I do if that happened to me? And well, now I know.
Originally called in as two people trapped, crews were relieved to find everybody safely out of all three homes. The fire chief says the duplex was fully engulfed and he escalated the fire to 3-alarm due to the extreme cold and icy conditions.
We kind of amp our response up with neighboring departments because you're dealing with hypothermia, icy conditions, equipment freezing up.
Despite the challenges, Chief Layton confirms that nobody was injured. In total, 3 homes were damaged, 6 adults and 8 children were displaced. The Red Cross is helping them out. Right now, the fire marshal is here digging through a lot of that damage and debris to try to figure out exactly how this fire started.